Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by Netmeds and designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine contains quetiapine, which belongs to a group of medicines called antipsychotics. It is used for bipolar depression and major depressive episodes, schizophrenia. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine. If you are allergic to quetiapine or any of the other ingredients of this medicine, if you have or have had any heart problems, if you have low blood pressure, if you have liver or kidney problems, if you ever had fits or uncontrollable movement, mainly of your face or tongue, if you have history of blood clots, if you have diabetes, if you have had low levels of white blood cells in the past, if you are an elderly person with dementia, if you have or have had sleep apnea, if you have dizziness or a severe sense of feeling sleepy, if you have depression or suicidal tendency. Consult your doctor. If you are pregnant, think you may be pregnant or planning to have a baby, or are breastfeeding before taking this medicine. Tell your doctor if you are taking, have recently taken, or might take any other medicines, including medicines obtained without a prescription and herbal medicines. Specially inform your doctor if you are taking medicines for treating infections, depression, epilepsy, mental disorders, blood pressure, heart problems, or constipation. Refer to the table on the screen for detailed information on drug interactions. Stop taking this medicine and consult your doctor if you have any of the following side effects, such as abnormal heartbeat, constipation, indigestion, low blood pressure, increased levels of sugar or liver enzymes, blurred vision, abnormal dreams and nightmares, suicidal thoughts, vomiting and fever, irregular periods, abnormal muscle movement. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at Netmeds.com. Netmeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.